Cancer is the leading cause of death by disease in children under the age of 15.
Yeah, and the month of September is all about creating awareness about childhood cancer. And joining us this morning is Dr. Moez Al-Razak from Palm Beach Children's Hospital. So, you know, I think a lot of people have this conception or misconception that that cancer in children is deadly. But you were just saying in the commercial break that actually the survival rate is pretty good now.
Yes, yeah. Thanks for the research that has been done over years. The survival rate of childhood cancer has reached to almost 80-85% now nowadays, and still getting better. There is still more room to improve, and just few diseases that are difficult to treat, but the majority of childhood cancer are really approaching 85 and above.
Mm-hmm. How does it feel when you treat a child and you know you see them so sick, but then you see them get better?
Well, it's very rewarding. It's, I would say the most difficult moment is when you diagnose a child with cancer, when you're sitting down with the family, telling them that your child has cancer. But when time goes and the treatment goes and the child is improving, it's very rewarding. I would say my best moment is when I take a picture with a child at the end of the treatment.
Oh, I bet. Yeah. You know, I've always wondered this because I feel like, you know, with adult cancer, it seems to be a lot, there is some genetic component, but it seems to be very environmental as far as the cause of what causes cancer. So what is the cause among children? Is it mostly genetic?
Well, yes, there is almost like 10-15% of childhood cancer that promoted by genetic disorder. Mm-hmm. The rest of them, we really don't know the cause. Like yeah. We know in adult smoking, for example, some right. environmental stuff that could cause cancer. Mm-hmm. In children, we don't know really the causes. It's just cells that used to be normal cells yeah. just start to behave abnormally. Some genetic dysregulation happen. Mm-hmm. And then those cells reproduce very fast and affecting the nearby organs, travel far away and affect faraway organs as well. But the underlying exact cause, we don't know it. We know it's a genetic dysregulation. That's all what we know so far. Of course, there is some, like radiation, for example, could cause it. But we don't have like a specific cause for each specific cancer. Yeah.
What do you want people to know about Pediatric Cancer Awareness Month? What's your message to people?
I would say spread the word, education, and make people aware about what childhood cancer is. Spread the bright news that it's treatable disease. It's no longer very scary disease. It's still a scary disease, but it's no longer very scary.
It's not a death sentence.
Right. Exactly.
All right.
Exactly.